Do you have tingling in your hands and your palm or your fingers? Do you feel your fingers get numb in any part of the day? Do you know the reason? Most common cause for tingling and numbness is nerve compression from maybe cervical region, from elbow region, or maybe from wrist. So any nerve compression may lead to tingling or numbness. So let's see how to self-mobilize your nerve and reduce the tingling and numbness. Are you having numbness and tingling in your little finger? Or you are having tingling in your middle finger, thumb? So let's differentiate and try mobilizing three different nerves. Ulnar nerve.